Tim, huge game defensively, really locked down those receivers. Tell me about your performance.
It was just an overall team performance. It wasn't just me. The line getting to them, the linebackers filling the holes, and just making the plays, I guess.
A little bit of an uncharacteristic first half for you guys. You guys started slow, but came out in the second half with a ton of energy and dominated the game. Tell me about that second half and what adjustments you guys made in the locker room.
The seniors took control of the game, and we all wanted to play for them. They're excellent guys, and they're team leaders. And you just follow them, and we'll be fine. We'll go all the way.
Obviously a huge win for this football team, an emotional win. Tell me about it.
School history. I mean, that's all I can say. It hasn't really sunk in yet, but it feels great so far.